With round one at hand, virtual mini challenge is already abuzz with excitement. VCS Season 2 champ William the Vike is primed for another title run, but rival Ryan Collin will try to undo the French-Canadian success. THR once again field a strong lineup and look ready to win the Constructors' Cup. But return of Terra Australis Racing and newly formed Sim Speed Racing look to play spoils at Checkerapagua. Virtual mini challenge, round one, tonight.